So you're watching videos on YouTube and you want to see what it's like to be a nuclear engineer, but you may not know what comes with the territory, whether it's powering the strongest Navy on Earth, operating and maintaining the electrical systems on the ship's reactor, or being the Navy's nuclear reactor mechanic. There is always a place for you if you think you have what it takes. The nuclear field is composed of machinist mate, electronics technician, and electrician's mate. Each school is located in Goose Creek, South Carolina, near Charleston. The A school for MM is 13 weeks, and for ET and EM is 26 weeks. This is then followed by 26 weeks of nuclear power school. Following completion of these schools, 26 more weeks of hands-on training at one of the naval prototypes located in South Carolina or New York will ensue. After completion, enlisted trained sailors will be stationed on either an aircraft carrier or a submarine. If this information is making sense to you, comment yes in the comment section below and let's get to requirements for the program. To qualify for the nuclear field, applicants must be high school graduates and have passed at least 1 year of algebra. Waivers can be granted, but your recruiter will go more in depth. Candidates must be U.S. citizens less than 25 years old at time of enlistment and be able to meet security clearance requirements. If you would like to continue to learn about career fields, subscribe here and follow me on TikTok at OS1Clemens. For the ASVAB, there are two ways to qualify. An applicant can be Alpha or Bravo qual, with Bravo requiring a Navy Advancement Placement Test or NAPT. Here are the scoring metrics for both. The scoring for Alpha is right here, and the one for Bravo is right here. If you have any additional questions or would like some help on your journey into military or in life, comment down below or just hit me on my socials. Like or dislike the video, whichever makes you feel better. Subscribe to the channel, and as always, stay tuned for some more military hacks.